fifth night. She did a really nice job.
What are you talking about? Naya or the dog or both?
Well, the dog is stacked nicely, and he didn't pop that stack naturally. So she placed
him
very nicely.
She placed him well, okay. I'm learning.
And she did it without stressing the dog, and that's important. So you want the dog to pretty much stack, do most of the work himself.
You know what I'm noticing is Gibson's a little more calm than the average turf. Maybe just the today, but he's not all that stressed.
No.
He seems to be very comfortable in the ring.